Ah, yes, more hate mail. This is from someone who I auto-busted because he wrecked into Roblox and put himself in the crash cutscene. Now, obviously, these Roblox are easy to dodge, even level 3s. You just look for the gap and just carefully drive through it. So, this guy isn't very smart.